Well, there's a lot of people that are worried about nuclear energy and things that are going on, things like Fukushima, and that could happen here. So the radius around, there won't be no survivors on the southwest coast if that all blew up. But the main reason I'm going to Hinkley is because there will be many, many police there, and that's what I like to do, is to try and deprogram these guys. I teach them that they are protecting a corporate system. And we need them guys to actually arrest the proper criminals in the world, because none of this injustice can go on.
Brilliant. Thank you, Don. Cheers.
Criminal existence and force some law into your criminal world.